The cars will start going after each other. We've got three heats tonight of cars that have not been smashed. The fourth heat tonight is going to be the consolation. And then the last heat will be the finals to see who wins as soon as we hear the horn. And here we go! Not as many cars in the infield, but I think that might be a little bit more action. Not so much. Behind by Stanislaus. Tony Gilbert still has a good looking car, number 55. 55 Roger Gonzalez. 55 number 14 Angel Herrera, not much damage. Looks like 55, the boat man, is going to hit nothing. But he's still hung out there.
Way up over there. Oh.